kid and caught you for the mall. Yeah.
Like nature taking the course.
Someone got bred before the fair and then got bred right after the fair.
Nice.
Come on, you can do it, bud. Hey, come on with her.
No, we do not have any drive and ride grass. Just like
if you can get his attention, tell him to straighten his pants.
It is you. Why are you complaining? He is just like
that. I'll go yell at him. Thomas,
she got you there.
Fix your pant leg.
I told him when we stopped, I'm like, take the jacket off. We got 20 minutes. I'm good. I'm like, just take the jacket off. He's just like, let's go.
Bill was like, so confused. He's like, aren't I supposed to be on the rail?
No food. Tony, she's like, I'm just going to walk in. I'm like, I don't care.
What?
Yes.
You got a family
nap.
Good girl.
Huh?
Grab,
you gotta have a nap.
Go back to the air. Thomas is gonna fly through this. I love to watch Thomas do. He's a boy.
Anyway, we're gonna look around.
All right.
Okay.
We're
going to the 4-H barn.
Nice to meet you. There you go, Loretta. Well, time to go. Let me go, I'll just do it. You don't want to over everything, but hey. fit my war wagon through some of these cones. Mm-hmm. Makes it nice, gives them a little more room.
First one was tight.
Yeah.
With Ben while you took him away.
He's at the trailer.
Oh, he's here.
He's here. He was pretty nerved up before pleasure class, and I actually had to let him bring him up here, and then brought Ben up. Mm-hmm. Go, 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 go!
Thank you.
the fondest of the cones. So I told her, I said, you know, take
she has an ice cream cone.
I said, take him slow and take a clean run. You'll be better off.
Yeah. Go get 'em!